Hello people, today I'm playing Dying Light with my friend. We found an Easter egg on this rock that I'm climbing on right now. The only thing I forgot in the video is to put the place on the map, but that doesn't matter because I'm still gonna show the Easter egg so we don't have to search it for yourself. So today I'm showing you how to do it, how to climb this rock, and how to find the Easter egg. Well, the Easter egg is about a suicider girl. She made a suicide. There's like a perfect way to climb in this place. So I was like, hey, why not to climb it? There's a one mystery tree up on this rock. So I thought there could be an Easter egg, and there actually was an Easter egg. So now I'm on top. I gotta now go to the tree. I'm just waiting for my friend. Of course, I'm not speaking right now in the game. I'm recording the voice after all, cause it was just too loud when I checked out while I was talking in the video. I mean, while I was playing. So I'm recording my voice now. I was just waiting for my friend here. Okay, now we're just going. He failed, but I will show you what's going on with the Easter egg. Well, here's the mystery tree I found. Yep. So, this is the tree. Okay. These are the clothes of the girl. And her notebook, probably. And here's the body. The body is down there. So she probably made a suicide because she thought, why not? I'm not gonna be a zombie. I'm just gonna swim like fish. Here's a girl. She's dead, of course. Yeah. Sad story. She's hiding something behind her. Okay, well, I think that was it. But yeah, make sure to subscribe, like, and see you in the next video. Peace.